Head over to my stories to learn more about the amazing work that Irina and health workers like her are doing to save lives.